Magandang hapon. Ngayon, susubukan natin yung MILITECH Level 4 ballistic helmet natin. Nandun siya sa downrange. And we'll fire AK-47 round, green tip, 5.56, and kung kaya pa na 9mm. Hopefully, as advertised, mag-hold up siya kasi multi-hit plate naman siya. For our first test, we'll use AK-47 round para sa level 4 ballistic plate natin. For our second ammo, we'll be using the green tip ammo. So this is the armour piercing. Now baril na natin ang dalawa. Let's try dalawa ulit na armour piercing round. For our next shoot, we'll be using the ordinary 5.56 round. So we'll do another 2 shots. For our last round, we'll use 2 9mm rounds. So hopefully after nito, hold up pa rin yung level 4 ballistic helmet na ballistic plates, I mean, by MILITECH. So let's see. So kitang-kita natin, ito yung mga plates ng MILITECH, and kita natin yung ibang basyo na pumasok here. And mamaya alisin natin sa likod, tingnan natin kung tinablan siya o tumagos. So alisin natin yung sa likod. So as we can see, alisin na rin natin to. As you can see, walang tama yung ballistic plate natin, level 4. So we fired 2 AK rounds and 2 armor piercing rounds, then dalawa ulit na ordinary 5.56 and 9mm. Malinis, walang butas sa likod. So, we'd fired 2, 4, 6, 8 rounds sa MILITECH Level 4 ballistic plate natin. And wala pa rin tumagos. So, sagarin natin. I have 3 ammo left. Isang green tip and dalawang regular ammo. We'll try to hit ulit yung plate to test kung hanggang lang hits talaga kaya na. For our finale, 1 acre round. Pag ganito karami tumama sa'yo in one whole day, it means you're really having a bad day. Let's see. So, sinubukan ko tamaan dun sa hindi pa sana tinamaan. So, ito yung bago. Armor piercing, 2, 3, and yung last yung AK dito. Let's see. So as we can see, may deformities na, and kitang kita nyo, tad-tad na talaga, halos wala nang mga ceramic plates, and ito yung iba, but yung likod, wala pa rin tagos. So I think that's it for the day. We have tested our MILITECH Level 4 ballistic helmet beyond a normal day. So we fired, if I'm not mistaken, a total of 10 rounds to be exact sa plates natin. Nasubukan natin AK rounds, green tip na 5.56, regular 5.56 ammo, and pistol ammo, and still survived.